Listen to me. Listen. The Lord speaks to me about the church in Uganda. He says there is a change of priesthood. Listen. Listen. There are several notable people that have stood in the journey of the gospel in Uganda that will be placed aside. I see the rise of an upcoming generation. I see the fire of God upon this generation that is rising. Many old ministers shall be rejected by heaven. And a new set of priests shall rise in the land.